A parolee is back in custody after running from Sacramento police early this morning. Officers say that the guy was walking down the street at around 5:15. They approached him. He took off. There was a quick chase. They caught up with him along Bigler Way. At this point, no word on why he ran.